Today we'll be going over our annotation tool. Here we have a read action. You could take a part of the image, highlight it, give it a name, type a password, and it will black out or white out that area. Here are all of our out-of-the-box stamps. You could create your own custom stamps if wanted. Next is a sticky note to apply a note. You can highlight. You could also provide a hyperlink, apply a signature, use the selection tool, or draw with the free hand.